So in 2015 I did my law graduation. And thereafter my LLM from the same university in 2018.
For the first time now, this or earlier also?
So I appeared earlier in 2016, which was my very first attempt. I could not hear the merit, the last merit. I appeared for the interview. I appeared for the interview in 2016 attempt, but I could not hear that merit.
That you cleared primary and the mains at that time also. Yes. And after that is the only.
After that I gave in 2018, but I could not clear the main examination. And now this is my third attempt.
Have you appeared in any other state of the service?
No, sir.
Not interested in any other
service?
No, sir. I'm interested in
Rajasthan Judicial
Service.
Even not for other services like Rajasthan Judicial Service?
No, sir. I'm interested only in the case. I was always inclined towards the judicial service.
You never wanted to prosecute the judicial side?
Sir, I was not that much
Right now, other than preparing for the judicial service exam, I'm taking lectures at General and Gas in the history of codes.
The citizens of India and the citizens who were the permanent resident in the Jammu and Kashmir. So the removal has removed the discrimination, of course, so it will be helpful. The people in India from the other states will definitely like to go through the Jammu and Kashmir and to enter services.
You must be aware that there are similar problems for the other states also.
Sorry, sir?
There is similar problem for the other states also. Almost similar provision in Article 35. Provisions have been kept in the other states also.
Sorry, I
am
not
You are not getting the point or?
I am not aware about the thing that all the other provisions are there or not. Rogue Adalat is basically the Adalat which is basically established to remove the delays which are causing these delays or which is the main problem in judiciary these days. It renders the justice quickly apart from the normal procedure which is followed in the court system.
Now, what procedure is followed in
Lok Adalat? In Lok Adalat, sir, no other procedure or no defined procedure is there. They are not bound by the procedures which are established for the other courts, but they can follow the principles of natural justice, equity, fairness.
Basically, they dispose of the cases by cut off, is that
right? Yes, sir.
It's no procedure or anything else.
Sir, definitely, there is no procedure. They are not bound by
any local. Have you attended? No. You are organized from the law faculty?
No. No, sir, I have not.
When did you join?
I have read about
it. As a guest faculty?
Sir, 2 months back.
Cleared LLM or NAT?
Yes, sir.
LLM or NAT?
Yes, sir. In 2018.
There's one more? Yes.